Guys, today I am gonna be watching Lucas and Marcus, and they are reacting to their girlfriend's TikTok. So
this is about to be good. I might break up with you today. Let me see your TikToks. Let me see. Give me your phone. Why not?
Cause
I know you have some private TikToks. Show them.
No,
yeah, let me see.
Okay.
Let me see the private ones.
No. Let's make a deal. You guys can see my public TikToks.
Well, I don't care about your TikToks. I'm just here for the vibe. Hey, I'm here. I'm trying to see your TikToks. I'm going to break up with you depending on how you dance how you shake your booty. What's up?
First off, I don't have a booty. And second, I can't dance. And third, I don't want you opening a private one.
Why?
Because they're cringy.
I know. I'm trying to see him. I haven't even seen the private one.
You said you know.
I know what?
That they're cringy.
I mean, they might be. I'm just trying to find out what's in the private, you know? I haven't seen that either.
Okay.
Everyone like it up. Let's see if we get 2 likes. And make sure you subscribe. We're almost at 23 million.
Wait, so if I let you see mine, I can see yours?
No, that's not today's thing. Today, I'm seeing your TikToks, and that's all.
Yeah.
Let's see your TikToks. Give me your phone. Are you going to check the private ones?
No, not the private. Just, I'm trusting you on this one. Just the public ones.
Yeah.
Look how many of them were taken down.
Oh, jeez.
Like
I'm trying to see the other ones that were taken down.
No, actually, let me see them.
Yeah, get off.
Just the public
ones. No, I said the private ones, too. Get off.
That was really cringy back then.
Right, what's your password? Face ID.
Wait, I have my bank account there. I'm not trying to let you see that.
I don't care. Right, let me see what you got in the private. I know this is about to be cringy, like,
yeah.
I don't even want to look at them.
Yeah.
Well, chill, hey, let me look at that.
Can I leave the room then?
Why?
I don't want to watch
this. That's good, I like it. All right, first private TikTok in 2017. Not bad.
What is she doing?
What? I actually didn't know that part was in it. Alright, second one. Why do you only have 3 private ones?
Because I didn't like doing TikTok or Musical.ly, whatever it was back then.
This was in 2018.
This is weird about the sound.
It's funny.
Ew.
You remember doing that?
No, but it really did mature a lot.
And your last one with your sister?
Okay, guys, my dad's home. Bye.